the winter with tracks, I run up here and I race up those hills and back in there. And that lonely gate's up on that ridge someplace. So I hope we get enough snow this year to make it fun. Got a little snow last night. Had to come up and play in it. 17 November. 09 o'clock, 13 degrees Fahrenheit. Woohoo! Also with tracks, I run up through here, all through these trees, play around. Nice when there's not a lot, when there's a lot of snow. Few animal tracks. In the winter on our tracks, when I come into this basin, I can come down through the trees like I just did, or I can go up that hill and cut across the ridges and come down this way, or I can take the trail up there and come down these hills and come in here. It's a lot of fun. I'm just waiting for snow. Tracks. I climb all these hills, play around. A lot of rabbit tracks. Probably some coyote or fox. goes a little further in the trees and then it dead ends, so I'm gonna turn around here. Feet. I was gonna go on a different trail, but it's lower and all the snow is melted and it's starting to thaw out. I didn't feel like getting muddy. I'm staying up high in the snow. Snow is clean. Have a clean machine. I don't know about this ravine up here. It's so bad. Bad enough that it's dry, let alone it's snow. There. long time on the camera. These new batteries, GoPro batteries, don't last very long in the cold. But this is where that washout is, and I found a drive around. This is where I'm liking that Swift Track front end, where I have true four-wheel drive. Getting washed out. Won't be long, you won't be able to get through this either.